Very good morning, dear children. Welcome to today's session. So all of you open textbook, page number 15. So we have a bit there. Let's read and find facts. So the first bit, choose the right words. So first let us read the sentence and find out the correct answer. So for first question, a picture is given as a hint. So I am going to read it. Kindly follow it. Put a finger, your index finger, on the question number 1 and follow as I am reading. This is an apple or orange? What is it, beta? You can see the picture there. Is it an apple and orange? It is orange. It is orange. So pick the right word. Orange. An orange. This is an orange. Number 2 question. Neha is a girl or boy? So mostly we know the name is related to a girl, Neha. So Neha is a girl. So take the answer, girl. Next one, question number 3. The frog is in a box or bottle? According to our lesson, we see that when Raj opens the box, a frog jumps out of it. So what is the correct answer here? It is box. So take the right answer as box. So after the first bit, you have second bit, question answers. Already we have written the answers in the last session. So today all of you once read that question answers orally, revise the question answers and textbook. So in the next video, I'll explain your next page, that is page number 16.